My name is Eduard Pirvu. I came from Romania. The city is Botoșani, so I came here to accomplish my dreams, that is to play in MLB. So this event is like my friend told me about it. His name is Ed Lafer, he's part of the Team Ohio. I was like, don't know exactly what to do because I'm like a big guy, these kids are like younger. So he told me about this tournament. He told me to come here, maybe something is happening. So I came here, and that's it. I come here and play baseball, like, to get the chance to get at the top level. I just want to play. So I'm waking up in Romania at 3 a.m., so just watching the game. So I'm watching the pitches all the time, like, the mechanic, location, the location of the pitch. This is so important for me, so I was learning a lot of things from all of them. So this is like the fastball that I'm throwing. Sometimes the grips are different. I'm not throwing a two-seam, it's like going natural, so fastball. Then I learned this pitch from a Japanese guy, which I was like seeing online, so I just try it. This is the grip, it's like a slurve, so it's going really good. I was like working out on it, so it's working really, really good. Then the changeup, my grip is this. The flag is really important for me because I'll do everything for my country. I love it, so whenever I go, I prefer to have this with me. So. Hey. Thank you, big guy.